24-hour challenge in a van, and we are just going to show you the insides of both of our vans. So starting off with Washer Dudes.
You mean Gamer Boy?
Okay, I'm sorry. By the way, I'm on a call with him. His is pretty similar. He's got like a TV in here, nice, and a beanbag. I have a little bit of an improvement in mine. I have a TV playing Squirrel Life, a little reading light, and right here is my Coke limited supply and my food limited supply. So, yeah. Alright, so...
Could I say something to the viewers?
Yeah, what?
By the way, my YouTube channel name is staying the same. It's not changing. It's just my nickname for, like, the videos is Gamer Boy. So
yeah. I changed mine to Ultra. I changed my channel name to Ultra, but it's still the same C plus M Plays channel. So, guys, don't worry. Plus, my nickname is just Ultra. Comment down below if you like it.
You know, there's already an Ultra on
YouTube. I searched it up on YouTube. There's no Ultra.
There's an Ultra Gaming.
That's me.
No, there's another Ultra Gaming on YouTube. That's a bigger... It has like 1 million subs.
I don't care.
Hold on.
What?
I'm gonna hop in my van and turn it on.
Alright, let's just go. So tomorrow at 5:20 in Brookhaven, the challenge ends. The rules are simple. We can only leave the van to get into the back of each other's van. Oh my gosh.
You mean in real
life? Get into each other's van. Maybe to like stop and get some gas too, which the fuel here is running pretty low on my side because I just bought this thing and pretty low. Alright, let's just jump over the motel as a... Okay.
Hold on.
They're standing up on the roof!
Hold on, I'm driving over there. Wait.
I drove on the roof of the motel.
You're right.
You did it too?
Yeah.
Alright, let's just park it up here. And let's grab some gas.
Oh, by the way, this is actually like a 24-hour challenge in real life. Like, we're absolutely just gonna end the video and cut it because...
No, we're not. It's 24 hours game time. Can you stop? We already discussed this yesterday.
I mean, like... Oh, come on, Chris. During recording, we're gonna do this now. You don't remember from yesterday the video you deleted?
No, that was a 20... Bro. Okay, you know what? Tomorrow my challenge ends at 5:20 p.m. His challenge can go on for 24 hours if he actually wants, but...
Not in real life, like Chris.
Alright, let's just pay this
off. The fake one. Not really 24 hours.
Of course. But, all right. So we got that. All right, I got my vehicle. I think you might need to make a new vehicle.
Definitely. I need you to move.
So why do you have that skin even? I thought you said before we started the vid. I thought you said that you hated it.
But it's a hug. But my van is a nug.
Hang on, let me just go in the car wash. Kinda wanna go in the car wash. I haven't. What the?
I flew over a house. I literally just flew over a house.
Nice. That was the quickest car wash ever.
I just came really back and flew over a house.
What is this? Hotel at RP at house 34.
Where are you?
I'm behind the motel. I'm trying to get on the roof of it.
You just have to brake immediately the second you get on the roof.
Yeah. I think that was like nanoblocks. Okay, from right here. Okay, let go. Oh my gosh, I was almost on the roof. Darn it.
I went on the motel roof right now, Chris. I ended up right in a parking space.
My name is Ultra. Stop saying my actual name. Dude.
Chris.
Stop saying my real name!
I meant Ultra. I made it on the roof.
Same. I'm right behind you. I'm on a...
Should we camp out here for the night?
To be honest, I kind of want to.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright. Alright, let me just park up.
Turn off. I'm turning on my TV.
And I'm gonna go watch some squirrels and eat some...
It's not a squirrel, it's a...
Chipmunk, whatever. Chipmunk. Right, let's see what else is on.
I'm watching... Survivor.
Survivor?
Yes.
Oh yeah, Survivor's pretty good. I know. Alright, let's just have some Doritos here.
Get Doritos.
Doritos.
What?
Doritos. This is pretty cozy, to be honest.
Yeah.
To be honest, why do I kind of want Brookhaven RP to be like this?
Because this is Brookhaven RP.
I know, but why do I kind of want to live in here?
What?
Instead of doing a 24-hour challenge, what if we do, like, a Brookhaven RP challenge in this? Or, like, in a camper?
Guys,
if you currently cannot see, I hope you guys can see, but it is currently almost midnight, 20 minutes away from midnight game time, so I think I'm going to go take a little nap and probably wake up at around 5 a.m. Let's see, where are the emotes?
No, what?
No, not cry, lay down.
I said in real life.
Why is my screen bugging out? Like my
yo, screen... No, it's an earthquake!
That was an earthquake?
Yeah!
7.5 earthquake! Mount Brooks! Yo, so it's actually true, so that's what the earthquakes are. I thought my iPad, when I was making videos, I thought it was always bugging out.
No.
Well, now I know. Alright, guys, I'll see you at around 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. You got anything to say?
In real life.
Yep. In real life, Brookhaven.
No, in real life, like, as in, I'm going to be doing a video soon, like, actually, like, spending 24 hours in Brookhaven.
I don't have that much time, so womp womp.
Why don't you just leave your computer on? Like, oh my. That's what
my
I do.
My computer, excuse me, my computer has a time limit if you cannot remember. Hello?
You can't just leave it on. Damn.
It'll end the time. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn off the TV and light. Let's see if I can even turn off the light in here. Nope.
Why do I want to go to sleep in real life although it's like 5 o'clock in real life?
Yeah, same. I don't know why. But yeah.
Middleton.
Okay. Guys, anyway, thanks so much on my channel for 50 subscribers. And, also, I am verified.
Hey, I was the one who made the 50 subscribers.
Yeah,
why
you
doing?
Made two Google accounts, but I'm saying thanks to everybody else who subscribed. Besides,
yeah,
Google.
I made two Google accounts and subscribed to him on both of those Google accounts because, let's just say he wanted to live stream.
I'm sleeping on the ground.
He said he wanted to live stream, so I gave him 50 subs by subscribing to him on two of my other accounts.
And now it's saying that my computer needs another stupid application.
No, it's not your it's YouTube. You need a streaming software to stream directly from your game software.
You already told me.
What?
I'm reparking my thing. Plus, you already told me. I reparked.
You re-what?
I reparked.
Oh. Where'd you park?
On the motel office.
Why?
It's so flat there.
Damn. Wait, Chris, I could technically go onto the Brookhaven Airport thing.
How?
If I drive over that barrier or something, or like speed over onto that roof.
Yeah. Alright, I think I'm gonna wake up. I really need a Coke.
You know what? I'm just gonna. Bye!
What the? Where are you going? How dare you leave me? No! No, 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 no.
What?
I accidentally fell off the roof and I left, and my thing is still up there, so I gotta find a way to get back on the motel.
Just go the way you brought your car up there.
I know, but... Oh, I made it back up. Alright, never mind. Alright, so let's just hop in here. Oh my gosh, chill. Chill, chill. Chill out. Oh yeah, guys, I want to kind of show you a secret with the lay down emote. Oh.
What?
Let me show you guys. Just quickly, because it's kind of getting boring, but... if you park up your van or whatever vehicle right here, you want to go to this diving board at Brookhaven Spawn, and you want to do the lay down emote. I don't care if somebody knows this, I just want to do it. It's just cool. Oh, you just launch so high up, and it's like just so cool, to be honest, for me.
It's not a secret.
Once I got flung all the way over there into the ocean.
Just
oh my gosh, I went even higher!
Chris, the portal, and I thought you said that you can't get out of your van.
Well, bro, you can for, like, 2 minutes.
Alright. I want to go check out the portal.
Oh, yeah, the portal.
Should we go check it?
But we only have 2 minutes.
What?
We only have 2 minutes.
For video time?
What?
For what?
To check the portal.
Chris, I saw the portal. It's here.
Wait, you saw the portal?
I saw, like,
calling me my real name for the last time.
Damn it.
Alright, you know what? We have 30 seconds. We have 30 seconds.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. No portal.
Darn it. Go back, go back, go back. Time's almost up. Woo! Nope! Alright, I'm in the van. I'm in the van.
That was not 2 minutes.
I know. I changed it to 30 seconds real life. Which is 30 minutes game time. So, yeah.
Alright, I'm getting up. I'm getting some gas.
Me too. I've been driving around in this thing all day long, and the turbo's boiling up my gas.
You can't. The turbo doesn't boil up your gas.
I'm just being realistic here, okay?
You know what the turbo does?
What? I know it. I know, but I'm just being dramatic, okay?
It takes it from the outside and puts it in the engine, Chris.
I know, but...
But speeds up that air so it will go in the engine faster.
There we go. That's the line. Almost there. Let's get the credit card and pay up.
Yeah. You can't pay up in here, can you?
Yes, you can. Oh. Guys, watch me with my credit card. There you go. See, that's how you do it. That's how you do it, guys.
Well, I never pay up here anyways.
What?
I never pay anyways.
Criminal.
Oh my god, I was literally empty of gas.
Yeah, that's what it does every time. There's no, like, real gas thing, but, or anything, but...
Yes, there is. For me, there is.
How?
Sometimes it's like half full. Wait, how do you pay up?
You just grab a credit card and go to like the kiosk thingy, and you just like walk up to it, and like a bunch of money symbols should pop up.
All right,
guys, I have a little
kiosk.
I don't know, but guys, I have a little foldable chair that I put in one of the storage compartments.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna place it up right here. Oh yeah, and then we can just lay down in front of the van. Let's get some binoculars and watch Brookhaven, I guess.
Where are you?
On the top of the mountain.
Oh, come on.
I'm looking at the town hall.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to find you.
I had to turn on my engine again because I stalled.
Stalling is in airplanes.
You can stall engines in cars. You know that, right?
You can.
What?
You can.
Yeah, you can.
I'm such a noob.
If you have a manual and you try starting your car in freaking first gear.
Okay, you're being a little too realistic now, okay? Just a little bit too realistic.
I'm not being realistic, I'm saying facts.
Where are you? It's 9:46. I think I might order curbside pickup for Breakfast Republic, to be honest.
Hey, where are you going? How many minutes?
Let's see. Breakfast Republic.
Boom, boom. Chris, how many more minutes do we have to record this?
Can you stop saying my real name?
Okay, sorry.
I'm going to start saying your real name, seriously.
Hey, you can do it.
Alright, Jason.
But just so you know, my nickname is...
I just saw you, I swear, I just saw you right there.
It's all in the tunnel.
I know, I saw you. Oh, I see you, I'm spying on you.
Hey, Mama.
I see you!
How many more minutes do we need, Chris?
Where are you going?
I'm trying to find you.
I'm at the top of the mountain where the drones are. What way are you going? You're going the opposite way. I'm right above you, bro.
What?
I'm technically almost right above you. Just go up the way we came to start the video. Seriously. Alright, yeah. I'm almost done placing my
waffle.
Alright, it should be ready around 12 p.m. Where are you? I'm about to take my spy glasses and spy on you.
I'm falling down the mountain.
Where are you? Oh, I saw you. Hang on, I'll be right back. All right, guys, just a little update. Mason here got up the mountain and knocked my whole vehicle down the mountain. So now I need to climb all the way down there, which is probably going to take... Thanks a lot, bro.
I
put
my car down.
Bro, I see you. Stop it. Bro, you're so... Stop it. I'm about to disconnect your mic if you stop. If you don't stop, legit. You know I have the mic cover off, right?
What?
You know I have the mic cover off, right? So it's high sensitivity. Sensitivity.
Yes, I know.
Alright, I'm back on the road. What? I don't know. We like game time?
No, real life.
I don't know. No!